Fire Heights Studios. I am the Lamb. I am a poet. We redefine our IP. Fuck that rest in peace bullshit. Resurrection is promised. I promise. We resurrect John Lennon. Born and raised in Detroit, Michigan. Look at your right hand. Pause for 7 seconds. Doesn't it look like Detroit, Michigan? Yes, I built my empire. Lamb's Kingdom. Yes, from the ground up. I did it with no hands. I faked it, never faked it. I live my life, blood, sweat, and tears. 2011, I'm reaping benefits. Corporate jets, 34 footers, I'm talking yachts. Swimming in Lake Michigan. And no, I'm not a star. Somebody lied, I got a chopper in the car. Yes. Vintage all white drop top Maybach. All white leather seats, trimmed in red. Hey boss, the red reminds me of the blood that was shed. All white wood grain steering wheel, yes. New car smell, got my wife's pussy wet. New car smell, got each and every last one of my wives pussies soaking wet. I got 700 wives and 300 concubines. First Kings chapter 11 verse 3, I fuck my women in threes. Lamb don't chase pussy, she sick of me, she fond of me. Yes, fucks the shit out of me. Authenticity is me, yes. The spirit of Detroit, Michigan. And this is what we do, yes. Lamb dipping them corners. Death chasing me around the motherfucking corner, yes. I got tired of running. I got a chopper in the car. Pop the trunk, 2011, time for the great escape. Load the magazines, yes. I said load the motherfucking magazines, yes. The Lamb murders his enemies. Death is my enemy, yes. Die, death, die. Got tired of the city being victimized by homicides. So he sent me to commit the last homicide. Yes, I'm not a star. Somebody lied. I got a chopper in the car. Lamb's arsenal. Yes, yes. I got an arsenal. Yes. Contracts, invoices, endorsements, sponsorships. I whipped it and God elevated it instantly. Hey Wayne, ain't nobody dying today, and you can still rock your Louis Brown linen up in heaven. We clothed in fine linen, fresh and so clean. Lamb believing in Jesus. Time for death no more. And it happened instantly, yes. Miraculously, yes. Death been put to death. God wipes away tears. Revelation chapter 21 verse 4. The former things are passed away. The return has returned. Told you before, would never leave you or forsake you. Yes, my God loved both Christians and Muslims. Why do you allow Satan to divide you with religion? Rise above the division. Houses divided can never stand. The spear sustains my glass house. Don't be so quick to throw stones. We all live in glass houses. He who is without sin, cast the first stone. Why do you label me crazy? I'm licking my wrists. Because it was you motherfuckers who slit my wrists. But glory be to God, he healed both my wrists. Bless me with the VVS lambs across both my wrists. Why do you label me crazy?
Everybody needs this bread. We need it in two ways. First, we need to learn how to love. The great problem of mankind today is still that there's too much hatred around. More than anything else, we've got to learn to love. In America, the white man must love the black man, and the black man must love the white man, because we are all tied together in a single garment of destiny.